But if you close your eyes. Hey guys, I hope you're all doing great. Jum'ah Mubarakah to everybody, to every Muslim out there, and to everybody that celebrates Jum'ah. It's just a regular day, but it's a special day to Muslims. Today is going to be a fun day. We're going to Metro Beach, the pool. I guess I have to be here the first one, because I have to open all the windows, because they're too scared of the weather. It's too hot in here. But today should be a fun day, inshallah. Let's see how it goes. It's in the back. We just got to Metro Beach. Bakil.
Hey, what's up, baby?
You ready? Hussein, you ready? Well, yes.
Yes.
Alright, I got the GoPro. We're gonna have some. I got too many vlogs of me swimming, but oh well, right? Who cares? They're laughing at me because I'm vlogging, but. What's up?
صورته الشد
set
whenever he tells you to go.
Guys, I did the flip here once. I'm gonna try to do it again. They did tell me not to do it, but I do want to do it because, you know, just for the vlog. So here I am, Vicky. Let's go.
يا جد نزله خبلة.
I did it. I kind of regret it because I hit my face right here, but I said I was gonna do it, so I did it. Oh my god, I'm getting so tan, I'm getting so dark. Let's go. I'm ready to go home. Hey guys, I hope you're all doing great. Why am I starting the vlog?
What's up, man?
You're welcome.
You going to Keyword?
Yeah. I'm going to the game. I'm very late. No. I can't buy it from there?
Yeah,
you can. Yeah. I'm about to go in there right now. I don't have my ticket.
On YouTube?
That's right.
On YouTube?
Yeah. Oh, my boy Khalil is here today. I'm now on my way. I am very late. They started the game already. I can hear him cheering to my house. That's how far it is. That's how loud they are, actually. Come here. Say what's up.
What's up?
You wanna give a shout out to someone?
Yeah.
Who? Why are you driving away? I can't follow you, I'm walking, man.
Shout out to myself.
Huh?
Shout out to Steph Curry.
Shout out to Steph Curry. Right?
Yeah. And Messi.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do inside. Someone's actually waiting for me. Someone's actually waiting for me inside. One of the fans that I talked to you guys, he contacted me right after that vlog. So I'm gonna try to find him right now. It is lit. It's crazy. I just got in here. It is crazy. My brother is actually in here. Give it in. What's up, man? Hey, Miss Flowers. I actually have to find one of the people in there. My phone just got messed up today, and what the hell's going on? Look, it says no service. I don't know if you guys can see it. It says no service, but I have to find one of the guys, one of the supporters on the other side, because he's been tweeting me, and I want to meet him. He seems to be a cool guy. Guys, I just noticed I did something bad. Well, not bad. I wore something blue, and I was supposed to wear something red, because everybody in there is red. Oh my god, what am I doing?
Yeah.
In the 24th minute, Detroit City FC goal, number 8, Jeff Atkins. Assisted by number 10, Cyrus Sadie.
Sitting here.
so dark because of the tan. I've been swimming too much.
I got tired of waiting, so I just started walking until the second half. I swear to God, it's the first time I see Keyworth this packed. It has never been like this before. Never. You can barely walk. I've asked everybody in there. You know how many Knicks I found?
About 8 or 9.
Jeez.
So nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
So this is the guy that contacted me on Twitter. It's finally good to see you, man.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Did you score? Were you up there the whole time?
Yeah, I was focusing on this. I wasn't really paying attention.
I was looking around, but I could. You know what's messed up?
What?
I missed both goals.
Did you really?
Oh, man.
I got him on my side.
Yeah, I mean, you might want to send them to me because I try. Every time I try to get them, like as soon as I turn off the camera, they just go, and I'm like, oh my god,
that's the worst part.
But I do get the celebration of the fans.
Yeah, hey, that's the best part.
You know what I'm saying?
Detroit!
Alright guys, this will be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. I really appreciate all the support you guys have been giving me. Nick, it was awesome meeting you and your girlfriend. The fans were so amazing and they showed so much support to the team every second of the game. Great job, guys. They did a great job. They won 2-1. It was a great experience going there and, you know, watching the game again. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Remember, guys, always keep smiling and never give up. Success is coming. Keep smiling.